Today we are going to talk about prepositions close to, next to, near and beside. We will start with preposition close to. When we talk about close to, which means we are talking about something which is not very far. But there is another preposition which is next to. And yes, there is a difference between close to and next to. When you have to use the preposition next to, you can only use this preposition when you are talking about something which is side by side. For example, I live close to my school. And second example is, I live next to my school. Close to, it means my home is not so far from my school. But from the second example, next to, it means here is my school and I live in here. My home is here or here. It means side by side. I live next to my school. We use preposition close to when we are talking about something which is not very far, and next to when we are talking about something which is on side, which is side by side. Now, close to and near. These prepositions are just the same. When you say, I'm just near the shop, it means you are not so far from that shop. You are close to that shop. Now, always remember the very common mistake we English learners do. We tend to use preposition near followed by the word to, but it's never near to. It's only used as near. You can use close to, but you never can say near to. It's only near. The last preposition is that I have for you is beside. Just like near and close to have same meaning, same as beside and next to has same meaning. I live beside the workplace. It means you live next to your workplace. Again, never use word to with preposition beside. If you say I live besides to the workplace, it's incorrect. You have to say I live besides the workplace. So that's how you can use close to, next to, near and beside. Let's quickly understand the difference. Close to and near is used when we are talking about something which is not very far, whereas you end up using prepositions beside and next to when you are particularly talking about something which is on the side. Always remember, you never use preposition near and besides with the word to. I hope this is clear to you. I'll be soon with the next video. Till then, goodbye and take care.